Alrighty. Got the mini Moto out. 105. Trying to strap my. There we go. Chin strap. Anyways, got some mirrors. See how they work out. And got the Speedo app on again. Tweaked something and I want to see if I can eke out one more mile per hour or two. See how she does. If you didn't watch my last video, last time I took this bike out, I was talking when I did my last one on the big bike. this bike here has the mag wheels with the three spokes, and that's the only bolts I didn't check. And all three of them on the back wheel came loose while I was trying to record a video for this one. my little tweaking didn't work. I'm looking around for a different carburetor for this one. See if I can get this thing to fuel better. Air to fuel mixture or whatever. If anybody watches this, knows a good carburetor to replace this factory one, comment in the comment section. I didn't turn the choke all the way off. She should run better now. Thought I might have messed something up. Yeah, the choke was halfway off. Already sounds better. Intrusive.
thought they was closer than that. This is a fun one. I could just add another horsepower or two to this thing, it'd be great. I love to look at that mountain. That dirt's for. Actually got another baseball field here. Of course, you probably saw that where I went up the other side. Big old field down there. They used to have a semi-pro football team here. I think it folded though. Of course, I ain't heard nothing on it in a long time. But